We should never wait until kids get incarcerated or truant or in trouble for them to have access to a program like CEO Youth. And we'll expand that and make sure that they have the opportunities to create videos, to be educated, to educate their peers, and to make a difference in the areas that you pointed out, truancy reduction, reducing recidivism, and making sure that we support the families and the adults that serve these youth.
Don't have kids that I'm invested in their future, like I'm worried about their future and their education and things like that.
Last year, I went into Camp Sweeney right next to Juvenile Hall, working with young men who are incarcerated. Oh, I brought in a paid job training program called CEOU, where young people learn how to run their own business. They learn how to launch a business. They learn how to write a business plan. They wrote a public service announcement. They made their own video to educate their peers about the importance of going to school.